Good morning, students. Today we will learn about germination of a seed. When a new plant grows from a seed, this process is called germination. A seed needs sufficient amount of water, light, warmth and air to grow into a new plant. Now, the germination consists of mainly four steps. In step 1, a seed is sown in the soil, gets warmth, air, light and water. This is shown here in the diagram by the number 1. In the next step, the seed coat breaks and the baby plant emerges with small root. It is shown in the diagram by number 2. The next step is the roots grow further and a small shoot develops. Here it is shown by the number 3. And finally, the roots and the shoots grow in size and leaves appear and cotyledon shrinks and finally fall off, as we can see in the diagram by the number 4.